If you take a walk outside in nature, you will see some beautiful things. Colorful flowers, green pastures, or a tiny ant. Even an insignificant ant is created with many surprising qualities. This tiny insect can cut off pieces of a leaf or lift crumbs bigger than its own body and carry them easily back to its nest. It can travel distances that are very long in relation to the size of its body. It can find its nest on an endless floor of leaves. Certainly, such a little creature cannot calculate these things by itself. It is Almighty God who inspires it and reveals in the ant His name, the Compassionate. The way ivy spreads on branches or on any other surface is a process that we should carefully consider. If this growth were videotaped and later watched in fast motion, you would notice that the ivy moves as if it had consciousness. It is as if it saw that there was a branch nearby, lassoed it, and attached itself to it. Sometimes it even secures itself by winding around the branch several times. In this way, it spreads quickly, and when it finishes expanding in one direction, it turns around, goes down, and heads in a new direction. Another beautiful thing that God has created is the scent of flowers. For example, a rose has a constantly strong smell that wafts in all directions. Even the latest technology cannot duplicate the scent of a rose. When laboratory experiments attempt to copy the smell, the results are extremely disappointing. The smells produced while trying to duplicate the scent of a rose are usually too strong and disturbing, or they fade within a very short time. However, the scent of a rose does not cause any disturbance. Even if you pick a rose, its scent lingers until it wilts. Trees that carry water up meters high are another miracle. Have you ever wondered how water can reach the highest branches and leaves of those majestic high trees that you see everywhere? Trees carry water from the depths of the earth to a height of many meters, and they do this without the help of a pump. In order to better understand this perfect design, Let's consider an example. In order to raise water to the top floors of a building, a pump is used. Without using this or another device with a strong motor, water cannot even be drawn up to the lower floors. However, trees can perform this function without a pump or a motor. They somehow manage to draw water up to their topmost leaves. Tubes in plant roots and stems are designed to take advantage of the surface tension in water. As the water rises, the tubes narrow, which enables the water to climb upwards. Water molecules strongly attract one another, and water is drawn up to the highest leaves. It is Almighty God who has created the vein system in leaves and the structure of water in harmony with each other. As related in the following verse of the Quran, God, who possesses infinite compassion and mercy, has given plants to the service of human beings and other living things. God is He who created the heavens and the earth and sends down water from the sky, and by it brings forth fruits as provision for you. Every day on television we see many news reports of assaults, violence, and crime. The basic reason for this cruelty is that some individuals lead their lives far from the high moral standards that God has enjoined. Most people who live their lives alienated from religious morality can assault others without mercy and commit crimes without blinking an eye. The basic reason for cruelty is that people do not fear God as they should. They are not aware, or they choose to forget, that they will have to render Him an account. But sincerity, trust, kindness, honesty, self-sacrifice, and other moral values inculcated by religion are the way to peace, security, and justice in society. We often hear news stories in the media about disasters. A person can meet with disaster in this world at any moment. At a time we least expect, a strong earthquake could happen, a fire could break out, or a flood could occur. Natural disasters can wipe out in a moment the technology that makes people feel secure. People could lose their homes, cars, or their loved ones in a second. A person following these news reports should consider just how helpless he is, and that there is no other helper or friend to turn to except God. God reveals this truth in the Quran. Mankind, you are the poor in need of God, whereas God is the rich beyond need, the praiseworthy.